Oops, I almost forgot to start recording again. Well, all I did in between was just dine at one of the food places and yeah. Well, I also stood by the temple. Nothing very important. Hey, that's a Ranko. Looks like his feet are killing him again. Yup. What is it this time? Hey, what's wrong? Oh, hello. It's my feet, they're killing me again. I think I can walk again if I rest a while, but can't say they're on 1 year, right? Yes, you did. I'm sorry. Don't tell me you're running your legs again. Yes, I am. I have to deliver this absorbent shit in a hurry. What am I going to do? You're gonna make your injury worse, didn't you? If you explain why you're late, she'll understand, won't she? But she says she has plans. If I don't get it to her in a hurry, I might miss her. I see. Maybe. If you had time, do you think you could deliver this absorbent shit to her?
What?
I gotta run an errand so she can wipe her face. I'm sorry, is it too much to ask? The idea of me running an errand's flat out nuts. But I like a peek at the girl who's making him do all this. She must be some kind of special. She's gonna run errand cone into the ground at this rate. Maybe I can set her straight. Sure. Alright, fine. I'll be your video. You will? Sure. So what's your sweetheart then? Thank you so much. She's waiting on the footpath along the river, on the Sotheby's street side. Got it. The river footpath on the Sotheby's street side. You rest up till you're good enough to
work.
I will. Thank you. Here's her absorbent shirt.
Ah.
I'm a concerned boy, no? Which reminds me, I should probably equip that. And probably try that at some point. Yeah, now that you mention it, I'm fairly sure that's a path. Huh. Well, at least I wanted to try that. So, if I understand correctly... Down. That's not quite as good as I expected, but maybe the other mode, the one that normally uses weapons, will be fine. Potentially. I'll try that next time. Okay, so... did I go the wrong way? Oh, it's over there, so... actually... okay, so this way, after I try this out again. I was hoping I could use other weapons with this style. That's kinda disappointing. Oh well. Well, while I'm here and I did get hurt. I'm probably going to be stopping here quite a bit, aren't I?
いらっしゃいませ。
Oh, it does. Okay, it does tell me which ones I have ordered. Okay. That's a relief.
Whoa.
How was the food? It was great, thanks. I'm happy to hear that. Please come again. Okay, he doesn't have any something unique every time. Good to know. Not like what he said that the first time was particularly impressive, but it's... I should probably keep it in mind next time I plan to recover in between. In between episodes. So we can be ready to record next time. Might as well. Ah, sweet switch. Oh well. There she is. What's she doing with that kind of... Where's Sanako? I told him I needed a sword and shit, like, now!
What?
Sorry to keep you waiting. Hmm? Excuse me? And who are you? Arrancon hurt his foot and he can't run away, so he begged me to get this to you. Handed over to so much. Is that right? Well, whatever works. Hey, how about a little concern for the guy? It don't bother you at all that he's in pain. Huh? Yo, Emmy, what's the holdup? Oh, Tomacon, sorry. Arrancon was kinda slow today. But this man here brought what we needed, so we're good. Nice, man. I was getting really sweaty, too. Anything for you, Tomacon. You better whip that Arrancon into shape, though. But I give him some tough love so he's never late again.
What?
No problem. Hey, what the shit? Excuse me? Wasn't it you who requested that? Arrancon thought he was doing it for you, so he busted his ass to get it. Huh? Doesn't matter. But Tomacon wants I want too. We're totally going steady now. Yeah, Arrancon's usually good at his job. We got chosen free. Of course, he doesn't know we're an item, huh? These assholes, they don't give a rat's ass about Arrancon. But the movie starts soon, Tomacon. We gotta go. Yeah, come on, babe.
What?
Hey, before you go, I'm gonna need you two to make a quick promise. Oh? We don't owe you shit, man. What do you want? Arrancon has run his last errand for you. This stops him. You already got plenty out of him. Now let him go and stop dying with his feelings. Dude, why would I make a promise like that? A good errand boy is tough to find these days. You shouldn't act so bill stick, right? Arrancon could wipe that smirk off your face real easy. Really, cause I wipe my ass with guys like Tomacon. You wanna get it on? Cool. You can be my personal errand boy, then we'll have two. If you win, I'll run errands for you all over town. We'll smack it with a property of Tomacon tattoo. You're going to regret talking shit. Yeah, about that. Well, that was easy.
Go!
Yeah. So, what did you say about making the promise? Or do you need more convincing?
I will! I promise, I won't ever make him run errands again. I'm so sorry!
Wait, don't come! What about the movie?
Well, I managed to get him to stop abusing Arrancon's generosity. But do I tell him the truth?
Hi.
Oh, hey. If it ain't Arrancon, you okay to be running?
Hi. Again? Yes, a little rest was all I needed. But anyway, did you get that absorbent shit today?
Yeah, I made the drug, but...
What?
Tell him the truth. Well, I hate saying this, but the loan actually has a...
I know.
No?
You don't need to say anymore. I actually saw her walking around with this handsome looking guy the other day. She looked happy, but I couldn't ask her about him. I was afraid of learning the truth. Arrancon. still, it kinda rips your heart out to me for sure. But maybe this is the reality check I needed. I'm not going to run any more errands for her.
Good, that's for the best.
Of course, who knows what will happen when I fall for the next girl, but that's just the kind of guy I am.
Nothing wrong with being the kind of guy a girl can depend on. But it's all about respect. If you both have an equal share of it, then nothing can tear you apart. Here's hoping the next lady you fall for treats you with the same love and care you got for her.
Hi!
Yes! I can't thank you enough. You gave me medicine, the sneakers, and you did so much more.
Nah, it ain't much in the grand scheme of things.
Yeah.
No, no. That's simply not true. If I could only repay you for your kindness somehow.
Don't sweat it, I need some.
If there's anything I can do, I'll be happy to do it. For you, I'm willing to run anyway.
You're really good at thing for running.
Hi!
Yes, if there's anything I can do for you, please don't hesitate to ask.
Sure, you got it.
Okay, I'll be going now.
Huh. Okay, I guess I can make him buy things for me, I suppose. Another card. Now, Mizuki. They're starting to get more and more revealing, aren't they? Anyway, let's finally get that takoyaki. Oh. It's that girl from the other day. And I nearly get distracted. You back, kiddo. I told you it's dangerous to hang around here, no?
Hey, sir.
How about you drop the suerte, huh? Now, what's got you hanging around here now? Come on now, speak up when somebody asks you a question.
I'm looking at the blue chestnut, the squirrel though.
What? Now it's the blue one yet that got your eyes on?
Yeah, the blue chestnut is super cute too.
Yes, I saw. So, you got your heart set on that now?
No, you got me one the other day and I'm happy to have it. I'm not greedy. I don't have a daddy. My mommy is at work all the time and she says there's no money for frivolous things. So I just wanted to go look at it.
Well, you ought to head home soon. Don't want your mom worrying about you. About you, do you?
I know. I just want to look at it a little longer. Then I'll go home.
Every second you stick around this part of town, there is too much. Only way to keep her safe is to grab the blue squirrel when I get a chance. Well, I guess I might as well. Because why not? Yeah, I guess I am the errand boy for the euro, huh? Hey, at least it was pretty fast. Alright, I still get more tries. Might as well. I mean, I'm gonna fail, but I might as well. Well, I guess I might as well try getting it while I'm here. Actually, this one's got more. That was surprisingly easy. Well, I got the pink verb. And while I'm here, another one right away. I probably won't need another one. Sure. I think this is supposed to be how we unlock the... The other questline with the, you know, okay, so right trigger to accelerate, left trigger to break, 2% credits.
Get ready.
Ethan. Well, that was pretty bad. What even, huh?
Get ready.
Am I supposed to win this, or? Well, you haven't crashed yet, so that's something. I had to say something, didn't I? Is that what I need to do? Okay, so I just need to keep playing then.
Gilde. Auto.
And that cutscene is unskippable. Anyway. I'm not really sure how far I'm supposed to go with this.
Get ready.
Oh wait, that was
Get ready.
Doesn't seem to continue. So I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing wrong. Am I really just that bad? Let's see, shift gears, accelerate. Okay. Switch screen type, maybe?
Get ready?
Okay, I'll just give it one more time. That might help. Maybe.
We'll be right back.
How do I keep going? I don't see a button to keep going. I don't get it. Maybe I'm supposed to do this one. No, I don't think so. Yeah, that doesn't really help either. Yeah, well, I went as fast as it would let me go. Nowhere time to wind up. I see you got a lot of money. Hi, buddy. And you again. Wanna try your luck at shaking me down for cash? Sutton's body is great, isn't it? There's so much to do, your money's gone before you know it, so yeah, give me yours. I think giving you is a beating, friend, though. Get lost.
Nani?
Aren't you forgetting something? I want to listen to you last time. This isn't going to be different today. Exactly enough time, huh?
Huh?
So, I'm really just bad. That's all, well, come on then, show me what you got. I'll flatten you like a pancake. Okay, that was fast. He really is quite a bit tougher, isn't he? Ow! I'm stubborn! Yes, I beat him! Oh boy! You weren't kidding about going easy on me last time. This was something else. Girls, you still couldn't beat me. You know what? You're one hell of a strong bastard. Isn't going to take your money even more? Alright, next time I run out of money, I'll put you right at the top of my ghost to check down list. The hell? You'll be the hero of Sotten Body. If I get enough cash off you, I'll leave all the other defenseless citizens alone. Good deal, right? I don't know. Sounds like a pretty shit deal to me. Sotten's Body is a lot more fun since I met you, you know that? I'll be seeing you again.
Oh, great, so now he's gonna be looking for me. Kawahashi was stronger than before. If he keeps getting better, I might have trouble beating him next time. Better make sure I'm ready to run. Yeah, no kidding, I used all of my money. all of my items. On the other side... Bench a counterattack from a freeze boost. The fewer hit gauge bars you have, the more powerful the attack will be. Oh, interesting. What do these ones do? Okay. Disruption immunity. Makes you immune to stun or paralysis effects from weapons like stun guns. You know, that sounds really useful, but I need to be at the first hurdle for that, and that's not all that useful. That might actually be a good idea, so... Okay, so before I forget... There she is. Hey, you.
Okay.
To her. Look, here's the blue chestnut, the squirrel.
Oh, it's a blue chestnut, the squirrel.
Take care of him, squirrel, same thing.
Really? I can't believe it. Everyone's going to his soldiers when I shot them a squirrel.
Lots of time.
Yeah, the other kids always talk about their dice, buying them dolls, and they shot them to each other. I get left out whenever that happens, but now we'll have something to talk about.
I'm glad for you, Skunk. But I ain't
here. Well, I wouldn't really know, but don't daddies buy things for kids?
I suppose it depends, but that's a bad thing, yeah?
I mean, so if I did have a daddy, I'd be kinda like you, right?
How you feel?
Because you gave me two girls.
I did, but...
So, you look old enough to be a dad, so you're just like a daddy to me.
What's this kid think I
am? I wish you could be my real daddy, sir.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You know that ain't gonna happen, right?
Well, I just told you that, right?
Say what? Oh.
Yeah, you don't want to.
My choices are still there, huh? I ain't too fond of either, but that's the right way. Fine. Call me whatever you want, I don't care.
Really? Yay! I like daddy best time.
I'm getting some nice feelings here, kiddo. Yeah, best give up to you.
Okay, bye daddy.
Take care on your way home. Friendship increased. Okay, now I'm going to go get the takoyaki. Hey buddy, I'm a telephone card collector. Got any cards I could see? I just wanna take a look, that's all. I might have some. You only wanna look.
I'm used to collecting them myself, but after I see a card for the first time, I just kinda lose all interest in it. That's why I don't mind just admiring someone else's collection.
That makes you a pretty old collector, don't it? Why don't you just drop the hobby?
No, I can't give it up. I couldn't go on living without reveling in telephone card collections. I need them.
To each his own. Fine. I don't mind showing you my cards.
Don't bother with incomplete sets though, yeah? Only full 3-card sets really do it for me.
There's 3-card sets.
You know how cards go A, B, or C on them? It's because there's 3 different cards for each hero. When you complete a set, come and show me.
You're a picky guy, ain't you? But fine, I'll soon buy and show you if I end up with a set.
So that's what it is.
Where can I see?
this. How do I see which cards I have? Bitch on the lists. Okay, so those are just tutorials, I guess. Oh, I guess I do have a second. Hibiki Otsuki. Good job, you got all three cards of her. Here's the reward. Oh wow, that's quite a nice reward. Card case. I have a card case. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh yeah, there it is. Hibiki Otsuki. Okay. Well, whatever. Give me some takoyaki.
Irasshaimase.
I think not takoyaki.
Arigatou gozaimashita.
Right, I guess it's time to go back to her. About time. There's just so much to do in this game. Not that I'm complaining, it's really fun. Oh look, Marta. I should probably go check on the arms dealer. Next time I'm there we go. Oh boy. That looks really painful. Not this time. Oh boy, more stories.
I keep telling you we're sold out. But please, there's got to be a way.
Haven't I seen this already? Oh, that might be for when and that time I lost the save. In which case we've already seen all of this.
What?
Camera, so I'm just gonna skip to it. Well, I have to go that way anyway, but I'm gonna stop by there first. No, no more tissues. I should probably stop by the paint, by the pawn shop at some point.
いらっしゃいませ.
At least try stopping by every so often, especially when I'm hurt. There we go, simple enough. I am the new Mr. Shady. Shady for a foreigner, huh? Okay.
Yeah, good to go. Now you talk forever on payphone for free.
Great, thanks.
See ya. Happy to business with you. Bye bye.
What's that? Some kind of little one down. Probably best I don't get involved.
My card fell over.
I don't have much phone cards. Fine, guess I should let him out.
Oh no, I touched the merchandise.
I'm doing you a favor picking up your cards and no call for that attitude, friend.
Thank you, but no look too close.
Why not? You just phone cards, right? Or is there something different about them?
No, look, please.
Wait, what's with this one's phone cards? They got a strip of tape overworked with phone punches. I'm getting the picture now. They're bogus cards. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, my hearing not good.
What? I said these phone cards are bogus.
Japanese very hard to understand, sorry. Look at what you say.
Seriously? The phone cards are bogus, huh?
Sorry.
Nailed it.
No, it's all over. Oh no. It's all over for me. No!
How about you just calm down?
Yes. Please, you not tell anyone. If anyone find out, very bad trouble. I know, we make deal. I prefer you. I make one fake thing for you. You not tell anyone. Good deal for me.
Appreciate the offer, but I can't think of any fakes. Wait, there was that fella wanting a fake heart necklace for his girl. I can hook him, up with this.
Good.
Hey, I might have something for you too. You got a minute?
Of course. What kind of fake you want?
So there you have it. I think it was called Destiny. Can you make a heart necklace for that fella?
Piece of easy cake. I take care of it, no problem. Top quality for you, I make for you. Okay, you give young man this, my business card.
You got fans business.
Tell your friend, come to my office. I tell workers that I look after him. My name Fansan. Nice to meet you.
My name's Majima. I'm counting on you then.
Okay, but you not forget. I'm talking about my telephone card anywhere, please. Try that was preferred dead for you to famous for you, you know?
Is that right? Forging stuff is a tough gig. Okay, your secret's safe with you.
Okay, I go back to this now.
Well, I'll be. I found it. I give his business card to that blubbering fool. He was out in front of that fancy store. Yes, he was. Anything else? Yeah, that's the one or two. Oh, there's the pound shop thing. Let's actually stop by and do main story for a change. It's already been quite a while. Don't want the takoyaki to get cold, you know? Alright, I got some smoking hot takoyaki. Hopefully it will help calm her down a little. I might need to get something more to drink. Just starting to run out.
Oh! Called it today.
All right, this is naturally spoken.
Arigato.
Scotch, you are outstreet, huh?
Demo, Onakasita.
それでええんや。人間、腹に物を入れんと力が出ん。待っとけ、今食わしたるわ。
I mean, not wrong.
あの…
は？
あなたは…目…どうしたの？
ん？
その…片目が…なんで見えなくなったのかなって…
ああ…俺の場合は怪我っちゅうかな、事故みたいなもんでもう完全に潰れてもうだ。
そんな、
もう一つの目は
残ってる。
別にそれで十分や。
かわいそう
な。あおか、お前の方がよっぽどやろ。
私の目は心因性だからいつか治るかもってリーさんが。
そうなんか。なら望みはまだあるっちゅうことやな。よかったやないか。
でもあなたの目は。
もう慣れとる。そない不自由しとらんわ。せいぜい男前が台無しになっただけや。
男前なんだ。
目が揃っとったらな、お見せできんのが残念やで、ほんま。
残念。
少しは笑えるようになったか。うん。何やお前、時計しとるんか。見えへんのに、けったいなやっちゃ。
まあね。でも、かわいいでしょ。
せやから、見えへんのやろうちゅうとるやろんが、まったく。
わかってるよ。でもね、これ、オルゴールの曲が鳴るの。それがまたかわいくって、癒されるんだ。
うん、どないな音や。
今はならない。だって時計が壊れてるから。
なんやねん。
でも捨てられないものってあると思わない？他人から見れば全く意味がないけど、自分にとってはなんだかすごく大切っていうか。目が見えなくなって、時間もわからなくなって、時計も壊れて、音も出なくなって、だからわかってるよ、そんなもの必要ないって。でも私がまだ元気だった頃の証なの。それを捨てちゃったら、私は本当に。
お前、
でもまたあのオルゴールの音聞いてみたい。
わかるで。
え？
捨てられんかったら持っとりゃええ。持っとりゃきっといつかええことある。
いつかいいことか。
ん？どないした？
やっぱり違うよね。そんなものにこだわってるから、いつまで経っても私には現実が見えてないんだ。
おい、
いいの、ありがとう。あなたの気持ちは嬉しいよ。感謝してる。
そうやない。お前が必要やと思うんやったら必要ないんや。本当にそう思うんやって。
大丈夫、私強くなる。強くならなきゃ。
うん。
俺がね、レペリタリンだ。せや。まだ言うとらんかったけどな。リノさんは何ややることがある言うとったわ。それが済んだらここに迎えに来させる。それまでもう少しの辛抱や。どこか行くの?そろそろ仕事の時間なんや。
佐川って名前に聞き覚えあるか?近江連合の極道や。知らない。そうか。佐川も誰かに頼まれただけかもしれんな。けど、なんでお前みたいなんが極道に狙われるんや?
あなたはその佐川って人に脅されてるの?似たようなもんやな。けど、俺はお前を殺すことで褒美をもらえることになっとった。東条会に戻れるっちゅうな。東条会?いや、お前は知らんでええことや。じゃあ、もしこのまま私を殺さずにいたら、あなたはそのヤクザに殺されるの?
大丈夫や。リーのおっさんが何や考えがある言うとった。うまくいったらお前も俺ももう殺されんで済むっちゅう話や。本当に?お前んとこの店長やろ。信じたれや。ほな、仕事が終わったらまた来るで。ええな。うん。
Is that the end of chapter? I doubt it would be. Yeah. I will drop by a cover club in Yamagata. So I start on my way to check in at the ground. Also, now we are going to unlock that. I might have seen one in the Hoganji Yokocho area, maybe? It's worth a check.